I've seen a little bit of copper before, but it's almost like the cam bearing got stuck to the cam at one point in time on this one. It didn't spin though, so I don't know. Maybe it's just the finish. It was, I don't know. It just looks kind of rough. It feels worse. It's wild what came out of here. But other than that, this 200,000 mile engine kind of is pretty golden. Oh, there's a dog hair in there. I'm gonna have to clean this thing. As you can see, right there. That's one of Chapo's hairs.